It's good to have a peace of mind here, to know that they're going to be safe.
Because a safe Halloween is a happy Halloween. In Perry County, Sarah Anderson, WYMT Mountain News.
Well, 20 businesses and organizations participated in that event, and Chris's own little daughter was the last little shot in that. That was adorable.
You know, I thought she looked familiar. I was like, wait a minute, that looks like, yeah, that was Harper. She was dressed as a gumball machine.
So
she finally got the hang of things there towards the end. She was just like, trick or treat, trick or treat. She was doing well. That was her first trick or treat.
Yes. And Allison Rogers and I actually were able to participate as well. We handed out candy and got to see Harper.
And it was great weather-wise.